Here they come. And they're off. Queen's Recliner down along the rail. There goes Loco Fella on the inside, followed by Eddie Ross, Egyptian B. Into the clubhouse turn they go. Queen's Recliner dives over to the rail. Now a length and a half. Loco Fella right there, second by 2 lengths. Eddie Russ tucks in along the rail now in third. There goes Perry Diller storming strongly out there now in fourth. Egyptian B fifth. That's Egyptian Squeaker down along the rail, sixth by a length and a half. Stony Return, race Stony Venture rather, is seventh by 2. Go and Skip a eighth. And Foolish Fella trails the field. They hit the quarter, 31-1. Heading up the backstretch from the outside, Perry Diller. Perry Diller on the attack now to challenge Queen's Recliner. These two matching stride for stride, and Loco Fella sticks right with the leaders, third by 5 lengths. Eddie Russ losing ground, then a gap of about 6 lengths. Egyptian B is a distant fourth. Egyptian Squeaker down along the rail, followed now by Stony Venture. Go and Skipper, Foolish Fella. They're strung out. They swing around the far turn. They're halfway home, 101-1. Perry Diller takes command. Perry Diller sprints clear, two, now 2.5 lengths. Queen's Recliner, second, a length and a half. Loco Fella, right there, third by about 6 lengths. And there goes Egyptian Squeaker on a charge, moving on the outside, fourth. Also on the move is Stony Venture. They turn for home. Perry Diller draws out by 4. Queen's Recliner and Egyptian Squeaker. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Perry Diller has a 4-length lead. Loco Fella coming back a bit. Queen's Recliner, Egyptian Squeaker, followed by Stony Venture. Coming now to the 8th pole. That's Perry Diller by 4. On the inside, Eddie Rust moving back to 2nd. Way on the outside, Stony Venture is charging 3rd. Now moving 2nd. But that's Perry Diller under a heavy whip. Stony Venture is racing at him. Here comes Stony Venture challenging Perry Diller. Stony Venture sweeps on by on the wire.